Today, we stand with the brave citizens and the brave women of Iran who right now are demonstrating to secure their basic rights.